Alright. Just got my Oinkert LPD shipment. I ordered like 2 8-ounce bottles of black ink, a 4-ounce bottle of red ink, and I was supposed to get 18 mobs. But I don't know if it's all there because it's kind of small for what I ordered, but. Crap. Alright, I'll start filming again when I get this thing open. It's kind of retarded, so one sec. Alright, so I finally got that thing open. I got a bunch of these micro mini mops. I think I got one. I got 9 micro mini mops with the nibs in the lid. That was, I think, only like $5 for it. Oh, I got the 2 8-ounce bottles of Oink original black ink. And I got this little 4-ounce bottle. I didn't think it would be that small, but 4-ounce bottle of red Oink ink. And one mini mop right here, and then a micro mini mop. Both filled with Oink, the red, but there's still the full amount in there. So, that's pretty much it. So I got like 9 of these, 2 of those, and all that. All together with shipping, it was international shipping, so it's kind of a lot. It's like $17 for shipping. And all together, $55. And yeah, so I'm posting more like black book and stuff, and probably some videos using this stuff, right? Yeah. And that was a bitch to open. That was like a lot of work. All right, so peace.
Yup. 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 I'm a cigarillo fiend, smoking weed like it's oxygen. Rolled a lot of skunk, need some blunts, get 2 boxes in. Going and pull my stash out, rolling out this half ounce. Puff past, nigga, I puff grass till I